Bluetooth technology, as we know, it's been around for a long time now. I'm at MWC 2023, so Mobile World Congress, with Qualcomm and Bluetooth SIG to find out about their latest Bluetooth technology called Auracast that allows you to broadcast your audio experience with other users. Let's go find out. First, we're gonna need our Bluetooth headsets. Okay, first of all, we have various scenarios here where we might need this kind of technology. So Auracast, in this sort of scenario where we're in a theater, you might want to hear what the lecturer is saying up front. So what you can do with your Bluetooth headset is simply connect to that and just see what's going on in that Bluetooth auditorium. So for example, on my smartphone here, I can simply go to the aerospace auditorium here, tap to connect, and in a matter of seconds, I can hear what the lecturer is saying right up front in the auditorium, which is pretty cool. It's pretty smart if you think about it. And when I'm done hearing what they're saying, I can simply just tap it, leave, and I can't hear what they're saying anymore. So that brings me closer to what the lecturer or the speaker is saying right up front in the auditorium. Maybe in the future, I can even have live translation with Qualcomm. So how does it actually work?
Auracast is this new, brand new Bluetooth capability that's gonna enable an audio transmitter to broadcast audio to an unlimited number of audio receivers. So a transmitter could be something like your own smartphone, a laptop, a TV, or even sound systems in public venues or PA systems. Receivers, think of headphones, earbuds, and even hearing aids too. We believe that Auracast is going to create a whole world of possibilities, lots of interesting use cases that are truly going to help consumers engage with each other and the world around them. It is not a one-to-one device relationship. You are no longer pairing with a phone or a hearing device. And because it's a broadcast, it's very similar to a radio broadcast, right? The transmitter sends out a broadcast, so it can be an unlimited number of receivers that are actually tuned into that same audio broadcast. No more of that experience where, you know, you go on a share earbuds, so you got to take one out and give it to you, and then you only got one, and that's just for two people, let alone three or four or five. Now it's a bring your own device kind of experience. We do anticipate and hope that the experience that you currently have with Wi-Fi will be very similar to the experience that you have with Auracast.
Right. Another scenario is at a bar. We've all been at a bar where there's a mute TV going on in the background. So in this kind of scenario, there's a basketball game going on, there's a football match going on in the background, but I want to listen to what's going on. So what I can do is simply tap on the Striker TV one here, and now I can hear what's going on that TV. And when I'm like, well, I want to see what's going on the basketball screen, I can switch it, go to Striker TV 2. Very quickly, that took like seconds, matter of seconds, I can hear what's going on that screen and I can watch it and actually enjoy that audio experience. So if I'm at a bar and I want to see what's going on, I can connect via my Bluetooth headset and bring myself closer to that audio experience. And when I'm done, I'm going to tap it, I can leave, now I can't hear anything. One of the most exciting experiences for me though with Auracast is being able to share audio experiences when I'm at the airport, for example. So my friend here, Dave, is watching a movie on his laptop. So what I can do is tap into that audio experience and see what he's actually watching. So on my phone, I can do Dave's laptop. Now I can hear that movie that he's watching on his laptop through my earpiece and just enjoy that experience together. Wait, it doesn't stop there though. So I'm at an airport, I wanna hear what the gate announcement is, whether it's gate closing, ready to board, whatever. I can also tap into that announcement, maybe whilst I'm watching the audio experience with Dave over there, which is pretty cool. But I know one question that you're asking, how about privacy and security? Well, just like your Wi-Fi, where you have to share Wi-Fi key with other people to be able to join, with this, I can also share some sort of like Bluetooth key so no one can just hear what I'm listening to. They can actually use that key to tap in. So it's nice and secure, privacy covered. So that's it for Auracast. And with this, I can see a future where lecture theaters, bars, airports can use that audio experience and share it with other people. And it's just not Bluetooth headphones. It could be hearing aids. So someone with a hearing aid can just tap into different audio experiences to hear what they actually need to hear and bring them closer to that audio experience. I think I've said it so many times, but you get the gist. When is this coming to market? Well, stay tuned. If this is your first time around here, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell notification so you get notified every time we have a new video up on the channel. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one.